Here is what it looked like from the ground when the water started pouring in on Friday. The tsunami breached a seawall in the city of Miyako. The wave carries away everything in its path, including boats that topple over the wall and are then smashed onto a bridge. Cars were simply washed away, crashing into each other and into buildings. But the